Hello, Lolas. Guess what? I got a new baby. Yeah. So I got a new baby, and I'm not ready to show her yet, but I just wanted to show you guys her legs. Her legs so cute, guys. I got a new baby. Y'all so cute. I mean, it's like, why every time we get a new baby, we be like, this the one right here. Girl, this baby ain't going nowhere. And Tiny some more money. But we don't be saying that. Like, why she gotta be all up in my room sleeping and stuff? Why she gotta be all special right now? Because we know that's subject to change. It's so sad how we be. Like, thank God they not real for real. Because, like, oh my gosh, if we got rid of our babies the way we do our dogs, oh my God, we'd be trifling parents. So when y'all leave me a comment, let me know if y'all ready to see her before the New Year's. Because I was like, I'm a show her for New Year's, because I want to have a New Year's baby. So I was like, I'm gonna show her New Year's. What y'all think? Y'all think I should show her before the New Year's or wait till January 1st, 2022, so I can have me a 2022 baby to show y'all? I don't know, y'all. Like, I love her. Like, go best friend. Go best friend.